Hey, did you catch Newsroom last night?
I don't watch that show.
You don't watch the Newsroom on HBO?
That's what I said.
Do you watch TV?
Yes.
Do you enjoy good scripted television?
Yes.
Then you should be watching and enjoying the Newsroom.
It's not a simple cause and effect situation.
Actually, it is. I thought you were a TV enthusiast.
I never said that.
Do you like TV?
Didn't I just answer this question?
Do you enjoy good television?
Yes, everybody likes good TV. I'm gonna get some coffee.
No, if you're a TV enthusiast, then you'd like good television.
Okay, I'm not sure you know what enthusiast means, and I'm gonna get some coffee.
I know exactly what enthusiast means. I don't think you watch good television, and I'll walk with you.
Why do you sometimes say TV and sometimes say television?
Aren't you getting coffee?
Yeah.
No, hey, you know what enthusiast means?
What?
You watch television.
I don't think that enthusiasts and watching television have anything to do with each other.
Do you watch the Newsroom on HBO?
Of course I watch the Newsroom. Wait, you don't watch the Newsroom?
You too.
It's Aaron Sorkin, you can't lose.
That guy is hilarious. I just saw Little Miss Sunshine.
That's Arkin.
Yeah, I know.
No, we're talking about Sorkin.
Sorkin, West Wing Sorkin.
Dugan Men Sorkin.
I think we digress.
No.
Oh, Newsroom Sorkin.
You too.
You don't watch the Newsroom?
I don't watch the Newsroom.
It's good television.
Thank you.